Attention all ARX defenders. We are beginning a counter-offensive against dolls appearing in the Alio region. We request the participation of all ARX defenders.
Oh, it's a dragon, Boogie. Ready? Actually, are we together? I can't tell. It's a matchmaking complete. I got teleported, so.
Oh, it's one here. Okay. I didn't see that one coming, but one here.
Okay, we're still together. Oh, this should be interesting. I dropped down this down here just for the fact that, I want to have a recording with this. Oh, damn it. I thought it was behind him. This is pretty interesting. The other one is a straight boss fight. This one you actually had to get there. Oh, fuck. Ouch. Thank you, movie. Watch out. Ah, shit, I didn't realize I was going chain. That's really my fault. I thought it was out of range. Oh. Oh, dang. Holy shit. Okay, I see how I see the game. Oh, come on, really? Hey! Oh god damn it! I got dive bombed. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh shit. Damn, that these mechanics. Somebody's gonna dive bomb. Oh god damn. It's really hard to aim for the weak spot. The targeting system needs to improve, honestly. Jesus! I couldn't even hit that damn- gave me hit the damn spot. The weakness when it's charging up, I couldn't even hit it. Oh fuck, here we go. Damn! Oh, you too, Mookie? Oh man. When he starts screaming like crazy, I gotta stop aiming and look at where he's at. Here we go. Oh, come on. Oh fuck, he's gonna do it again. Oh my god. Charging. Okay, that was an interesting boss fight. Very, very interesting. Perfect. Really? Pretty fun boss fight, honestly. Have you tried the other one? The one that you just fight the boss right in the beginning? That was actually pretty... Get hit by one laser? Actually, it took two hits to kill me. The first one hits me and then I get knocked back. And then while I'm flipping in the air without air recovery, the second one hits me. For some reason, you know, it has three heads, so it shoots three beams, but the first beam, the second beam hit me, and then the third beam. The first beam doesn't seem to hit me at all. I noticed that if when he was near that tree, if you go all the way back, there's a low ground, the beam will completely go over your head.